It doesn't come from me, it comes through me. It's a mystery. For me to try to explain the process would be disrespectful of the process itself. The creative process for me begins with having the sense that I must write something about someone or about some situation. So it's like I'm studying something that came through me.